In this video tutorial, you're going to learn how to quickly and all at once remove all promotional emails from your Gmail account. So first things first, if you don't see these tabs here that say primary, promotions, or social, you want to go and click the gear icon here to bring up the quick settings, and you want to go down to where you see inbox type, where it says default, go to customize here, and then make sure you check the promotions box there, and then go ahead and click the blue save button. Now you're going to see a tab here in the middle or to the right that says promotions. These are all your promotional emails that you probably want to delete. Just make sure you kind of skim through them to make sure it didn't automatically tag something as a promotional email that is actually not. And then once you've done that, you want to go to this box here that says select, hit the drop down arrow, go to select all. That'll select all 50 or 25 conversations or emails here on the primary page. But if we go here and click the blue link that says select all and then however many conversations you have in promotions, select all of them, it will now select every single one of them. And so for me, it's over 230,000. I think I have a problem. And then once you've done that, you then just go and click on the trash can icon or the delete button. And when you do so, it'll automatically delete all of those promotional emails all at once in one click, and you're done. So now you can basically have an automatic filter for your promotional emails, and you can come back ever so often and delete them all at once. If you have any questions about how to do this, put that down below. Hopefully this helped, and I will see you guys in the next video.